We also discussed about how banks are supporting SMEs. As we are aware, the SMEs constitute the critical mass in the development of the country. And so it's important that banks are part and parcel of this development. And so there are certain specific initiatives which banks have established. For example, we have seen clubs which have been set up, established by banks to basically support the development of SMEs and also to educate them as to how to enhance their financial management. Banks are also grateful to partners like IFC, who have partnered with banks to basically enhance the participation of SMEs in the banking segment. Historically, SMEs were seen to be high risk, and therefore these development partners have come to mitigate that particular aspect of the banking system. And so we are grateful, and we see a very big sort of prospective future in terms of the growth of SMEs for the good of the country.